can be fixed, if it can be fused, then it can be split. Until I'm in control, until I'm in control, until I'm in control, until I'm in control. If it can be lost, then it can be won. If it can be touched, then it can be turned. All you need is time, all you need is time, all you need is time, all you need is.
And we can do it like without those lights in there, right? Like, you know, that's kind of minus that. It's just not like. Shoot for Rain Combat Athletics sponsor, pretty much just trying to set up two flashes in the back. I'm mixing a Canon 580 and a Nikon SB800, and this is an Alien B800 with a beauty dish. Always gives nice definition on the muscles and the skin. So we're gonna light it really bright, kind of key shift it. Give it a kind of a dark, gloomy look, and hopefully some of these clouds will darken up nice for us. So, we'll see. Stay tuned.
Looking forward to the pictures, yeah, for sure.
Cool.
The journey there, yeah, it's gonna be freaking cool. That's all I gotta say.
This is a 1021 Plaid. It's new to the market. This guy right here. Sustained winds up to 7 kilometers an hour.
What's that? Straight up and down. Yeah. Up higher. Yeah. Oh, the water. Yeah.
You're like, ooh.
I know it's even more like those.
Alright. It's here. Like, let's have it. Like, trying to land here. So we got a few sprinkles, but like the main, like landing there on. So he has a view in the front, majority of it. Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3.
Three.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Thanks to our trusty black garbage bags, he survived the test. Thanks to Jesse for allowing me to use his boom, and I hope it doesn't short circuit the next time you try it up. And to Rain Combat Athletics, Jason Cully, thanks, buddy.
Thank you so much.
All right. We'll look forward to seeing these pictures posted soon. Thank you.
That's a wrap.
Wrap. Thanks, man.
Yeah. Yeah. You too.
If I die, know I lived in missing bullets. I'm on the pursuit.